When Lord Chaitanya was in Vrindavan, he went to the Govardhan Hill. His first sight of a stone from Govardhan Hill awakened within him